checking all the T's and P's. It's looking good down the flight line. Yes, here we go. Let's just push those throttles a little bit further ahead. We're going for 350 knots from right to left. Yes, that looked a lot, but that was just about a 2.5 G pull-up. You wouldn't want to put any more on that. And almost a knife-edge configuration there. I bet he's just loving to roll that aircraft.